We are following another deadly crash. This one's in Norton, where police say 28-year-old Mark Sullivan was riding a scooter when he collided with a car on Northwestern Street last night. He was pronounced dead on the scene. The 18-year-old driver was not hurt and is not facing charges at this point. The follow-up.